G'day, I'm Dean. We've got this 2007 Mitsubishi Pajero here that we've just done the diff bushes in it. Pretty easy, straightforward job. Just wanted to show you how it goes in case you ever wanted to do it. You don't even really need the car up on the hoist to do it. You could almost do this in your backyard. So what we do is we get these ones. So there's the bushes in there and they just flog out. So you just knock those bolts out, put a jack under here to sort of jack the diff housing up, and then all we do, that was the part that was in there, we get stuck into it with the power hacksaw. So it's an air hacksaw, and we put that slit, I'll do it down here on the floor a bit easier. We put that slit in it there and there in two places, front and back, because you can get access there pretty easy, in through there with the hacksaw, and then you get in the back here, access isn't too bad, see up in there, and then you just whack it with the chisel and knock it out, grab the new one, stick it there, hold a plate on it and just tap it in. So when we do diff bushes all the time, this is probably one of the easiest ones, one of the easier cars that we've ever had to do the diff bushes in. So I'm reckoning that you could probably do that on your garage floor without too much trouble. Just got it up on the hoist here to show you that it's so I don't have to bend down while I'm videoing it. So if that helps you, we like to use these plastic ones. They don't put the rubber ones back in, they're shit house. They fall apart in, well, quicker time than these. We've never replaced these plasticky kind of ones. They last heaps long. So there you have, diff bush replacement in the 2007 Mitsubishi Pajero. Quite a pretty straightforward job.